This is your boy Nicholas Munene Mutuma, and yes, I am the official Kenyan ambassador for Alcott. Karibuni san, as you can see, it's a fantastic day. Looking all swagged out. See, I be rocking
Louis, so shorties wanna do me. How are you doing? It's Kwame Bonsu here, the store manager of Alcott. I'm standing right next to Alain Levy. He's the owner of Alcott in Factory 55, Jeans Bar and Converse, of course. So we're just having a little activation in our store to show the new collection that we've been waiting for months now. And finally, it's here. And we be on
that weed from early. So this is one of the clothes, that one of the dresses that they have in the Alcott new collection. So I want to go inside and see what else I can get for myself. Already know, can't Mulla
all day if you want it, don't pay. The first collection that came in was more of the Abercrombie & Finch thing. It was more of the t-shirts and jeans and something casual. But right now, what we have, we've gone more clean. We've got shirts, we've got sweaters for the guys, clean jeans, some really nice boots and heels for the ladies. Really, really good stuff.
My name is Yaa Bonsu. I'm a model, and we're here at the Alcott launch for the new stock. To blame, if I remember the name, it sounded something like fame.
For the money, for the game, I would kill it. Right now, we've gone a bit more clean, a bit more smart, casual, and you know, you can come to the store and check it out. You can find stuff for going out clubbing, you can find stuff for Fridays at the office. Come through and see the new collection. It's smart, it's clean, it's fresh. Everybody's gonna be rocking Alcott from now on. You know how it is.